DJ.
The Kid LAROI finally dropped a new track, bro. I've been waiting for my boy to drop something ever since he dropped Diva, man. It's a young kid that I really enjoy listening to, man. It reminds me so much of Juice WRLD too. Very young. I feel like if he continue to just be consistent with his music, he's going to be a superstar. He's definitely going to be a superstar one day. His potential is high, bro. Like, this man's music is really nice, man. And he dropped a new song called Addison Rae, so we about to dive into it, see what's going on. I heard that the Kid LAROI is working on the album, so that's pretty nice to hear, man. Finally, some good news from the Kid LAROI. So he look like he dropped music every 3 months, man. You feel me? But I'm rocking with bro heavy. I'm rooting for him as well. Like I said, his potential is very, very high, man. But anyway, let's dive into it, man. The Kid LAROI, Addison Rae. The fact that he's so young, bro, is...
I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, shawty the baddest.
He need a bad like Addison Rae. Who the hell is Addison Rae?
I need a bad bitch, I need some bad shit. Addison Rae, I'm gonna tell you why. Let me show you why they said I'm a bad.
That wasn't him. That wasn't him. What? Nah, that probably was him, but what? Hook is fire, bro. That hook is super fire, bro. Let me run that back. I need a bad bit. What? Addison Rae? Who the hell is Addison Rae, though? Y'all let me know in the comments, but my man's going ham right now.
And that's why I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae. Shawty the baddest.
Oh, I think he's gonna do it again. Song from the Kid LAROI, bro. The fact that he just surprised me with this track right here, man, Addison Rae. Oh nah, this a banger, bro. He almost at a million. What's today's date? Today is the 25th. He dropped this to 21st, bro. In 4 days, bro, that's pretty lit. Especially the amount of subscribers that he have on his YouTube channel, bro. That's pretty lit, man. Now this song is a banger. Especially the chorus. The chorus go crazy, bro. Especially just, you know, expressing his feeling that he needs somebody like Addison Rae. But who the fuck is Addison Rae, though? Y'all let me know in the comments who Addison Rae is, man. Shout out to the Kid LAROI. I'm rooting for you, my boy. Keep doing your thing. I already know the album going slap, man, because everything I heard from you, bro, it's been amazing, man. Especially because this man can sing. Low-key can rap as well, bro. That's a diva. And leave, but I was listening to, bro, Winning low-key is my favorite song from him, bro. He need to drop that on Apple Music. Winning is low-key my favorite song. Let Her Go is cool as well. I think that was one of his biggest songs. And then teaming up with, you know, Tekka. Kid LAROI got hella songs. I know he do, bro. I know he do. Like, come on now. As an artist, you just record all day. You just be in the studio. So I know he got hella unreleased songs that he hasn't dropped. I heard that he's signed to Lil Baby. I thought he was signed to Juice WRLD, or was Juice WRLD just somebody that actually found him first? I read something like that. I was kind of confused because I remember somebody was telling me that Juice WRLD signed him. You feel me? He was under Juice WRLD. Then I'm hearing that Lil Baby, not Lil Baby, Lil Baby is actually co-signing the Kid LAROI. Y'all let me know in the comments, man, because, you know, the internet nowadays, bro, it's kind of, you never know. You feel me? You never know. But at the same time, I'm rooting for this kid, bro. You feel me? Like I said, got hella potential. I just need him to drop music consistently. But at the same time, I'm rocking with bro. So y'all let me know what y'all thought about it in the comments, man. Shout out to the Kid LAROI, bro. I'm rooting for you once again. If you enjoy it, like, subscribe. I'm out of here.